I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?
Malioboro Street, yeah. For do our assessment, and today we will search for foreigner and celebrate Work Food Day. And you know, in 15 October 2019 is Work Food Day, right? And I am Siti.
I'm Izzah.
Hey guys, this is me editing. Not this guy, but me. By the way, we're forgotten to make an opening for scene 1. So, this is it. Scene 1.
Why we choose to Jakarta?
Because of the memories I have. Because I like it here.
Oh, you ever come to Jakarta?
Yeah, but long time ago.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you know that word?
Yes, in October
19th. Yes.
Oh, 16. Oh, 16 October. Yeah.
Yes.
Because I already got an interview.
Oh, yeah.
On makan, anak sekali.
They are our classmates.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Another group.
So teacher sees the same forwarder.
Oh, yes.
How about the taste?
Enak sekali.
Okay, how do you feel after you try this food?
I feel so much better now.
You know the main ingredients of the food?
I don't know what's inside. Is it sweet or?
Peanuts.
Okay.
Yeah, and those sugar. Mm. Okay, Miss. Because we are from a student from agriculture, and in 15 October is the Work Food Day. We just promote that we have to contribute to what. So put that our food, and then because it is important for our health, and maybe you have something to say about what today?
I think it's important that people choose wisely what to eat. Maybe a little bit more vegetarian sometimes. But the local food is really delicious.
So, did you guys enjoy it? Next, scene 2.
Oh, my God.
So I am a volunteer from a church. So I actually live here in Tokyo. So I came here
Do you like it?
Oh, this is it.
Did you know what's the name?
No.
This is telephone.
Maybe you can
try it first. Yes. You can eat.
What about the taste?
It's good. Maybe you can guess what the ingredient from the last time.
Okay guys, let's move to the next scene 3.
Maybe you can introduce
yourself.
Sir, please.
I was a staff manager in the firm like in L'Oréal.
L'Oréal, yes.
I was in the firm was owned by L'Oréal, you know. It was Eugène Perman, I don't know his name. But he was product for air dressing. And also we sell alcohol, perfume. So I was working, but now we are retired. Yeah, we are on holiday now. We are always on holiday. And we spend about nearly 3 weeks in Indonesia. Tomorrow morning we start to Bali. We stay 2 days in Jakarta and
3 days.
3 days in New Jakarta. And we are visiting Imperial Kraton. yesterday. And today is the market. And we are looking.
I'm looking for paper. You know where I can find paper?
Look, you don't know.
I want to sell paper.
Paper.
You know paper, salt of paper. Paper.
How much is that?
Yes, I want to buy some paper here, but I don't know where. It's chili. You know chili paper?
Chili to put in
the meal.
In the meal.
In Indonesia,
like a white.
They say it's a good paper.
Oh, yes.
And it's very cheap. So I want to buy 2 kilos.
Oh, thank you very much.
No, not a lot. I eat a lot.
You know, in last October, in 16 October, it is the World Food Day. And because we are from agriculture development, we want to raise awareness about this day, about World Food Day. And then we want to join the challenge. Try some traditional food from Indonesia.
We have a challenge for you to try
the
traditional
food.
Because yesterday, at 16 October, is a World Food Day. Yeah. So we celebrate it with challenge you to eat.
How
about the taste?
You are not very lucky. I don't eat cake.
Oh,
I eat a little cake. Banana is good. I think it's not really a European taste.
Yes,
it's Indonesian taste.
Good or not?
For me, just in the middle.
We are European.
Because you not your taste, right?
Exactly. Okay.
Okay guys, do you enjoy this video? I hope you like it. And see you in the next video. Goodbye. If I can't have you, I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you?